Hi guys, I'm Tiana, and today I'm taking you through a getting started video on the Stamina Full Motion Rower. I'm gonna show you guys how to stay safe while you're rowing, and also at the very end, I'm gonna take you through a sample workout. Stretching those arms out and then pulling it back nice and tight. So you're stretching out, pulling back nice and tight. And you're gonna feel that in your lats, your rear delts. If 30 seconds is too long whenever you're starting out on your intervals, if you need to do 10 seconds or 15 and shorten that burst, that's completely fine. Keep that core nice and tight. Squeeze those shoulder blades. We're almost there.